Well, Hellfire, it is Rock the Riff. And we are back with some Brutal Doom. I didn't post any gaming content yesterday. And more than likely today, I don't think I'll have any. Just let me fix my audio levels. I always forget that some of these games are just louder than shit. Okay. Alright. So I think that should be good. So last episode, we got fucked up by the damn, cyber demon. Yeah, I look pretty stupid right there thinking about that. So now we are on the next episode, which is technically the last episode of Doom 1, Inferno. Thy Flesh Consumed. I think it's just a bunch of handmade levels, maybe. Maybe I'm misinformed. I've played it before, and it's not... I don't know, it just didn't hit as well as these first three episodes. And so... No, I don't want to choose a different thing. Yeah. Let's get this. Let's get this shit. Top of the morning. Top of the morning to ya. Top of the morning to ya. Take out all these imps. Which I forget, the pinky demons will attack imps too. Makes me think of that TikTok right now where it's like somebody's, it's Rambo, it's a sample of Rambo, and he's like, aah! Shooting these motherfuckers. Yes, I'd like to make my own soundtrack to Doom, please. ID, Rock the Riff is who you need to contact. Me and my boys will help you out. Oh, it's a Meet the Boss! Can't wait to find my shotgun. Oh shit, I did have some grenades. Yeah, let's throw some grenades up in there. You're dead, meatball. Crush you with my foot. Das Boot! Where is my shotgun? I need my shotgun. There's ammo. Shut up. Shut up. Oh shit. Get away from me. That's right. Where's my shotgun? You're giving me ammo. Not like a gold skull I need to pick up. Yeah. No way this is the exit. That's what I'm saying. Oh! That's what it is. Trap me in here with this fucking Baron. I don't even think I got enough ammo to take him out with the rifle. Oh. Get out. Fuck. Of course I didn't save. Alright. So let's start off in the meat flesh again. ammo proper way. Fucking stupid. But yeah, I need to go explore a little bit more before I decide to fuck with that side, so I can take out this Baron a little more easy. Nah, meatballs. It's the meatballs. They know what's up. They know I love my shotgun. It's my shotgun. It's my shotgun. They know I love my. They know I love my shotgun. They know I love it. I'm a shotgun. Call me the shotgun, cause I shoot everybody. So you can see them all explode. Push the door and crush the meatball. It's alright. It's all good in the hood, brother. It's all good in the hood. Hello, Binky. Die! Well, fuck it. I didn't get all of them, but I made it past the Baron. Oh, yeah. Sponsored by Mountain Dew. Brutal Doom comes to you with the dew. Do your motherfucking dew. Oh, shit. Let's go ahead and save. That way, we're not doing too much stupid shit. Fuck! No grenades left. Stuck on them, damn. These fucking flaming skulls. Invisible pinky demon. Seeing the meatballs explode. It's me, a hankering for gushers, though. It's fucking weird, right? How about I dodge every shot you got? That fucking pinky demon was trained by John Wick. And then that was a fodder. Cannon fodder henchman. Give me that armor. And that help. Let me save. You know, I got something behind me now. A little bit of help, a little bit of little bit of armor. Damn, did he shoot the tree? There's a dude on a spike already. So annoying. What are you? Some floating object? Fucking arm blew off. Say, phew! Alternate execution modes. Does that mean I can beat to death this meatball? Yes, I can! Fuck you! That was so cool. Let me beat something else to death. Oh, I ain't beat. Oh shit. Tag on. Got me back for beating to death that one. Which I'm gonna do it again. Sucker. Yeah, rip your eye out. Oh shit, I got his eyeball! I'm gonna throw it at somebody. I'm gonna throw it at these meatballs. Meat the ball. It's a meat the ball. Suckers? That's what y'all get for fucking with me. Oh! Pinky demons always get me. Like, I think y'all can see him clear as day, but in the actual, on my monitor, it's so hard to actually see him, except for their eyes. Alright. Let's save again. Yeah. Yeah, sucker. I got still more of y'all over here. What is that? That's a teleporter. Let me go and make sure I investigate everything. Need a fireball at that. How about I do that? As long as I can hit him dead center. shotgun blast and it's done. Problem is, my aim is a dog shit. Get off of me! Get off me! I got one health left. No grenades. Tag on, man. The arrow's pointing to that one. Yes. Thank you. Thank you, arrow. It's invisible pinkies. Cardio shit. Ooh, rockets. But no rocket. No launcher. Ain't got no motherfucking launcher, man. Jeez, man. I need a launcher, man. I need to learn how to aim, man. Get up in there. Oh, shit. I need a launcher, man. I don't believe I got that one shot. Oh shit. Meatball! It's meatball! Can't believe there ain't a switch to like lower all this shit. Because this is annoying. I mean, it ain't like I'm getting much armor from it, but every little bit counts. It's like I lost the ability to dodge fireballs. Okay. Is that everything? No, because I haven't investigated over here. Of course I'm wrong. Man, they got their own people on this bike. Fucking DOS boot all the way, baby. Oh, the chain gun's right here. You ain't gonna let me get that chain gun? You sons of bitches. I want the chain gun. Where'd that teleporter go? Don't tell me I lost the teleporter too. I'm gonna be right here. Oh, well, fuck it. Damn, we are flying through some levels. Of course, I still suck at getting secrets. So if you're watching me, for me to get Brutal Doom secret. Oh, shit. You are shit out of luck. Got 2 shots, baby. I had to make them count. Of course I died. The old imps killed you, man. They hit you with a fireball in the ass. It went up your ass and out the side of your face.
Cenobites live.
All these motherfuckers on the wall.
Hey. Fuck. Pain has a face.
Of course, I have no grenades.
Fuck!
I'm going to the left. Fucking meatballs over here. Yeah, who the hell would I have? Look at him fight, man. Fuck you! Daggone. Which one got fucked up? I couldn't tell. Oh, this 16-bit fantastic greatness. Just keep moving forward. Oh, right into a Baron. That's some health. Give me the health!
Secret is revealed. Pure chaos. I can't figure out where to go.
I cut my head off.
Chango.
That'd be shit. I had that chain gun. What the fuck is hitting me?
Blood and guts, baby.
I didn't even have no ammo.
Let's run this way, see what's over here. Pure chaos.
Oh shit, I got plenty of shotgun ammo. Here we go, come on, baby. Save. See how far we can make this run, baby. Got 19 in hell. We're gonna stop and save, man. Stop and save. Stop and save, baby. I am stop and save right now. Shit.
secret is revealed. Come on, we stop and save. Fucking pinky demons. Get all of the skulls. My bare hands. He fucking ate my ass. Come on, baby. Give me that fucking eyeball! I'm so glad that I got finally figured that out. I've seen other people that play Brutal Doom do it, and I was like, man, how the fuck are they doing it? Yeah, stock me up with the rocket launcher. That's what makes this shit so satisfying. Love eating a rocket though. That was my favorite thing. That is my favorite thing. That didn't kill y'all. I only got one of y'all. Oh yeah, let me save. Oh shit. Damn it to hell. That's annoying. So what did that switch do?
Nothing.
In the back way, like a jackass anyway. Alright. Let's get back into the main room of chaos. Did it. I know that Baron of Hell's in here. Yeah, right there he is. Is that all it takes now? Oh. Now he's dead. Did he like duck? Is he like, oh! Drop some stuff.
Exploding guts.
Holy shit, you just look like a door. How about I kick the wall? There's the chain gun. Where's that room at? Yeah. Now we got the real deal. That's kind of the only corny thing about the new episodes, is having to go get every weapon we can. But at the same time, it's a little satisfying. Yeah. Especially when the blood and guts does that. What's the imps attacking the Baron? I mean, they didn't need to.
Shut up!
You too, man. Your head pop. This DOS boot doesn't fucking play. Bam ba ba nip, bam ba bam ba bam ba bam ba ba nip, bam ba bam ba bam ba bam ba ba nip. Man, this place is just full of secrets. Oh, you glitched out. I don't care. Finally! Took me to the third episode to get the fucking BFG. Oh man, I can't wait to use that shit. I'm safe. Because I do not want to lose the BFG. I gotta pick up the cell pack. Oh shit. Yeah. Oh shit, I got invulnerability. Gotta get going. Gotta get going. Can't let it go to waste. I want to beat people to death. Aw, oh, too bad I'm invisible, though. So it's just like an invisible dude just beating them to death. Yep, did a rocket. So I still got 20 more seconds. Step up in here. I'm gonna beat him. Fuck you! Fuck you! Done playing. I mean, how does one just sit around and try to act all hard ass playing a video game, man? That's just stupid. I mean, beating him to death makes me definitely feel like a hard ass. But it's a video game. And I say I'm done playing, but I'm playing a video game. Oh shit. I kinda startled me. I mean, yeah, this is definitely where the Cenobites hang out. Pinhead's somewhere around here. I'm gonna find his ass. And I'm gonna put a shotgun to it. Kablow! Oh. So that's how I was supposed to get the energy cell. But nah, not me. I don't get the energy cell. I don't care what the game says. I jump everywhere. That was all that was up here. Let's hit the center. Oh, no way. That's all that come down? Wow, there's armor over there. How do I get that armor?
Oh, sorry. I don't know what it is. Shut up. I'm trying to think. Pinky demons just want to scream at me. Motherfucker. Don't tell me I lost that. Fuck it. Damn it to hell. Where was the blue door at? Save anyway. Where was the blue door at? Sorry. That's the only shitty thing about getting there's oh shit, I'm in the fire. Oh shit, I'm in the fire. So it's over here. So peaceful and quiet. All right. So this has been a fun ass episode. The fact that I can remember how to start beating them to death is really pleasant. Maybe not for everybody that views this, but for me playing, it's fucking awesome. And so, with that being said, I am ending this episode here. I've had a lot of fun. I took a day off, and I didn't post anything yesterday. And more than likely, I don't know if this will go up today or tomorrow, but more content will always come, as long as I'm still breathing. So, to everybody that watches these and enjoys them, thank you. Leave a like, subscribe, share them, tell your friends, tell your mama, tell everybody about them. And time for my ending catchphrase. Stay positive, stay rocking. I am out.